Welcome to Destruction X, guys, and today we'll make a sodium bomb using this soda bottle. And for that, we'll remove the cap and pour a small amount of water into the bottle. Then we'll take some petrol and pour it into the bottle. After that, we'll tie a piece of sodium metal to a string and hang it inside the bottle and close the cap. So our sodium bomb is finally ready. Now let's go outside and test it. Though the bomb didn't explode as I expected, but the fire show was quite awesome.